Wild to my story, but a lad from the wide open plain who has won a great name the world over, Pete Knight, king of rodeo fame. He was raised at Crossfield, Alberta, just a little cow town in the west. Unless he was out amongst the broncos, it seems he was never at rest. He took a real love for the saddle, like most of us boys in the West. He'd watch the cowboys a-riding, on Sundays it seemed was the best. One day he cornered a bronco, using a sack for a blind. He stuck on the saddle, pull away the blind, yell, "Cayuse, let's see you unwind." Oh, today, that day he made it a practice, each day a bronco to tame. And now he's the king of the cowboys that ever set foot on the range. He'd come out of the chute just a-kicking, both feet high up in the mane. While the bronc done his best to unload him, but the horse never lived he can't tame. Yodelay, all the stampede, I go north, south, east, and west. At the World's Fair held at Chicago, he won the world's bronc riding contest. But Pete, like all other cowboys, a girl came into his life. He took her hand at the altar and made her his loving wife. But Canada's proud of her cowboys, was one great honor and fame. We'll take off our hats to the king of them all, Pete Knight from the Alberta Plain. The O-de-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee, O-de-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee